Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States and Governor Thomas Kane.
Now be seated, if you will. Do you have a motion?
Beneficiary has been examined by an officer of the Immigration and Naturalization Service and has been found to be qualified for United States citizenship. Therefore, Your Honor, I move that their petitions for naturalization and any requested name changes be granted.
Your motion is granted with pleasure. Will all those taking the oath please rise? Raise your right hands, please. And repeat after me. I hereby declare On oath. That I absolutely and entirely renounce and abjure all allegiance and fidelity to any foreign prince, potentate, state, or sovereignty, of whom or which I have heretofore been a subject or citizen, that I will support and defend the Constitution and laws of the United States of America against all enemies, foreign and domestic, and that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same. That I will bear arms on behalf of the United States when required by law. That I will perform non-combatant service in the armed forces of the United States when required by law. That I will perform work of national importance under civilian direction when required by law. That I take this obligation freely without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion. So help me God. Be seated, please. Citizens of the United States of America.
All right.
All of the judges of the United States District Court of the District of New Jersey, join me in extending to you our heartiest congratulations and best wishes on this great day of your lives. We are aware of your sacrifices, your hard work, and of course your intense desire to attain the status you have reached today. I know that you are very proud and your families are very proud of you, and so am I and all the judges of this court. May God bless all of you. The President of the United States honors us by his presence here. He wants to greet each of you, and it is my privilege to invite him to do that.
Giovanna Azzellini. Mohammed Monsef Bari. Javier Enrique Batalla. Fatih Salah Bawab. Jan Dirk Bruce. David Canales. Tadeusz Sebula. Vladislava Sebula. Ismet Senjic. Fernell Gladstone Chester. Maria Margarida Correa. Efren Rivera Cruz. Juan Manuel Davis. Asha Dewan. Cristina Maria Fernandez Diaz. Marta Maria Diaz. Manuel Eugenio. Reda Hanna La Fami. Say Ek Ku. Arlene Imogene Green. Marife Holiat. James Jung Sheng Hu. Shirley Yue Ying Hu. Merlin Maria Eiffel. Grace Yaskovich. Mustafa Kamal Khan. Christine Yoon Ok Kim. Jacob Chu Hyun Kim. Hae Kyung Lydia Kim. Rosaria Quirolos. Wilma Odetta Lambert. Final 11. Fayez Abdel Fattah Limeidi. Gladys Lopez. Josefina Lopez. Ramon Lopez. Jose Marino. Mario Matisic. Servinia Elizabeth Baker. Nairi Dawn Landon. Chris Mistos, Peter Mistos, Saker Fares Namur, Nikos Christos Nicolau, Blanca Nelida Martinez Padilla, Elenita Mendoza Palomo, Francisco Aníbal Peña, Gladys Luisa Peña. Miguel Manuel Pereiras. Deolinda Barreira Pires. José Joaquín Pérez. Okay. Gunila Noca. Regina Maria Plocky. Helena Pock. Maria Celeste Portugal. Agostino Pugliese. Maria Pugliese. Josefina Sabido Roa. Valerie May Samru. Rafaela Santiago. Maria da Luz Serra. Mariana Skovronsky. Seung Soon Song. Mercedes Ángeles Toledo. Mohamed Zahir Udin. Costas Vanikiotis. Onelia Varona. Shantagauri Dineshandra Vekaria. Marjorie Monica Walker. Gertrude Wierzbowski. Lilith Evangeline Williams. Roland Philip Williams. John Kit Wolf. David Yagubian. Maximilian Yarmouth. Alexander Sislis. Sonia Sislis.
Mr. President, would you lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance to the flag?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Be seated, please.